Welcome back. Let's move on to subject something, 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 something. How did I do it last time? So what do I have to do?
They say hope is what makes us human. Things will be better tomorrow, we say. Over and over. Until we die. A year ago, I walked the worlds and killed the Dreamer. The human that the Root were using to invade Earth. When I left that damn tower, I thought the war was finally over. But the Root are still here. And Ford thinks we'll find the answer in the old wards, the ones they never heard from. So I'm heading to Ward Prime, where it all started. Hoping to find the Root's last connection to our world. I'm sure things will be better after that.
I think we're getting close. Ford said Ward Prime should be just ahead. I don't know how anybody ever lived out here. Root could sneak up and you'd never know. Oh, it's creepy if you ask me. Give me concrete walls and rusted towers any day. Yeah, that's the quiet before an ambush. Can't trust anything out here. Look, I'm grateful to serve the ward and all, but I just couldn't live like that for long. How do you do it? Well, that's right heroic of you. Hell, a year ago, I didn't think they could be stopped. Well, whatever the reason, I'm glad you came to us when you did. You know, I got a good feeling about this mission.
He's dead. I'm glad I clipped all my stuff, though. I was actually shitting myself. Feeling like shit. Am I gonna lose this everything? I'm gonna have to restart completely. I would've cried. I think I would have just been like, nah, I'm done.
What? Holy! Well, I'll be a two-headed rat. It looks just like the one in Ward 13, but smaller. According to Ford, Ward Prime should be just up in those mountains. Shouldn't be hard to find. I think it would be a good idea to check in with the commander, you know, and let the ward know we're okay and that we found a stone out here. Okay. I've never used one of these before, so... Hey, this isn't gonna do anything weird to me.
See, it would have been nice to be able to do a little dialogue and just simply said, no, you only get two heads. You've been like, you know, if you sneeze, you end up with two heads. Well, this is definitely a shotgun. I miss these tree looking fuckers.
was rough.
Man, just found out that I would never go in this creepy house. Sorry, what are you making? I'm just gonna hug this side. So this is the... Oh, that's me a bit. I didn't think. I need a new material, don't I, to upgrade my things? Something like enforced iron or some shit like that. Which I haven't found yet. Seeing you. Wait, was it the guy through? it's just basically a loop and then it's off. Where the fuck is this? Oh, he's in the house somewhere.
Was rough.
I mean, it's a key for the thing, it won't be too far. Fuck. I could do that checkpoint, but I don't want all these enemies to respawn.
Room.
want the key for that downstairs thing. Can't be too far. Can't have missed these. Yeah, I thought so. This is, I think, by far one of the creepiest sort of areas they've done. That was the ones I played. I mean, this one just seems like straight out of a movie. Which I'm not okay with. Away.
Oh shit!
I have to somehow miss this key because there's no way the key comes back. This place has obviously seen better days. That's not even funny. I'm not gonna lie, I was actually half expecting him to literally jump the living shit out of me.
Dr. Yuri Karsgaard, September 30th, 1960. Today is an auspicious day. The crystal and its corresponding structures beneath the atoll are secure. And Commander Neville has given us full access to the writings. The runes are unlike any script I've ever seen. Commander Neville believes they are of extraterrestrial origin, but I believe they originate from a civilization much, much older than any we have yet known. Deciphering them proved difficult at first, but I believe I have found a pattern, and I am working on a lexicon. The others do not see it yet. Some even claim I am making things up, but I see clear elements of logic in the runes. A story. I hope to know more in the coming months.
Very informative, thank you. to you. Oh, there's multiple of them, okay. I really don't like them. I really don't like them. So that's the exit. I'm gonna go back to the basement key. Yeah, homestead. And then I'll fast travel back to the ward. Go. Well, there was a window out back to climb through. I'm not liking the Prime War so far. That is creeping me the fuck out. It literally is like I'm playing a horror movie. A horror game, should I say, sorry. Horror movie. Playing. Not very fun. You're the only that I could. I didn't know it was already open.
Here they come!
Fairness, I'm gonna go with that because I can already have it so I can focus on because they're like spawned in. No, I mean a lot of damage, and you don't take any. I somehow managed to completely avoid him entirely. The health days. XP with 23. Jesus Christ. You want a quality die. That's what quality is. Die. I missed the floating pump and hit the guy with the back. That is actually my look and I love it. I don't know if I actually managed to shoot it. I need a fuse and like 30 different key cards. Well, I need one key card, sorry. And like 30 different keys. there whispering my fucking head. Jesus Christ. I could definitely bottle over that. There's a lot of places where I need a key to go. Well, sorry. I could go. Can't. That's probably gonna do when the electric's on. Alright, let me check when to do that. I say it's illegal if there's a plan. So I can't use that, yeah. So there's literally like 30 different keys in somewhere. That door's the same. No electricity. Can't open. Oh. Well, that blew my whole theory out the fucking window, didn't it?
Dr. Ulrich Harsgaard, December 13th, 1962. The early wards have experienced a number of setbacks. The dreamer in Ward 2 was the center of a mass murder-suicide earlier this year, and Ward 3 is now nothing more than a burnt-out husk. These incidents seem to have stemmed from miscalculations with the dreamers. Their minds could not handle the reality of what they experienced. Or so I suspect. There have been murmurings to shut down the wards, but Clawbone's writings warned such things might happen. There is no other way. If we are to save our world, to bind our minds with Clawbone himself, then these are the sacrifices that must be made. Everyone knows what is at stake here. To use a vernacular phrase, we will reach utopia or bust.
Okay, now I don't like you because now you're crazy. my god, another one. So this is going to be the one that clears the reactor. Oh. There's another. I think it's three. Four. There is four. There is five. Trying to literally make me shit myself so much out here. This is now not gonna get fun. See, the ones in this room are going to be relatively, especially that first one.
Okay, this is it!
They could have toned down the health of those a little bit. You know, by a lot. Not the shooty things, they're fine. Although they appear to be literally shitting on me. Fucking Red Bull definitely could have tuned down the health at least 20%. This is fucking a bit cracked, if you don't mind saying. Or can I at least kill them so I could.
Here they come!
Oh my Why did he turn around? Don't even care.
Whoa, it's over.
This isn't looking good.
One fucking city. You fucking actually. No. You've now actually pissed me off now. I'm actually pissed now. What the fuck is that? That's actually disgusting behavior in this game. What the fuck? Sure, it ain't no problem doing one at a time, but I can't even kill these things. I have to do it in one fucking life.
Okay, this is it!
Seeing anyone above is good, so you need to fuck off out of here. See, I know people are going to be like, oh, why don't you just do what you did last time? I don't have confidence in myself at all to be able to do it again. That was a mere fucking fluke. And especially now, I'm now shitting my favorite mobs now. I'm like, oh fuck, if I don't made this, I'm fucked. Keep going that way. You need to go up those stairs. Go those stairs. I didn't want to stay up there because I didn't want to give it. I think I might just do the first one last because the first one's like the easiest one. Yeah, the one right in front of it is the like gonna be the last one. It's so much easier. I swear if that one over there counts as well, I have to do four in one sitting, I'm gonna fucking freak out. I'm gonna feel shit watching this now.
Great, more bad news.
Where the fuck was the good news? As soon as that bastard reached that corner. Go. Already avoiding these cunts is hard enough. Why do they have to have these fucking floating cunts that apparently do like fucking, if they body shot me, they do fucking like one hit me basically.
There we go, I'm going down here.
This is hard. This is the hardest part of the game to bring out. Like, I'm not even joking. This actually is the hardest part of the game.
Isn't looking good.
Please stop talking, character. Please. Journey takes a few shots. The constellation do half my health in one shot if it hits me directly. I'm glad I'm not doing online mode if I can one shot me. I'm so glad.
Here they come!
Why is it that as soon as I actually get there, they then spawn? I literally ran around the whole this whole room. No, couple there. Why are you still down there? I'm gonna have to do it with that one there, aren't I? Goes upstairs and picking this up. Well, I'm gonna go and do the other one. Why did you turn? You were the guy that killed me. Welcome to waiting. I haven't got anything cool.
Was rough.
I know there's this thing here, but I don't really care right now. And also, I don't know why, but I get this feeling I found the fucking reactor on and get fucked by something. Yeah, that's where I came in. Okay.
Okay, so now I've just got to figure out how I got over thingy. I still need to find a few. Was there anything here that, I mean, I can only think of, I don't really know, there was only maybe one door that I could think of that required power. Or it looked like it required power. From looking at the door, you could make an assumption that it required power. Where's the edge? Oh, technically speaking, I don't even have power yet, because I don't even have fuse here, man. Yeah, I don't even have the fuse for you. Double check the one. Wait. Stairwell. What are you? Did I go up here? Did I go up here? Oh, this is where I came in, isn't it? So yes, well, technically no, I didn't go up there. Came down. There was a door down here, wasn't there? That was the exit that I said, wasn't it? That would allow me back up to the checkpoint. And then probably somewhere I can get in. Oh, that door. So somewhere down in the medical bay again. I think I remember seeing a door. No, no, no. Let's double check everything. It's
There's a key card there. So I can use a key card to get into you. But how does one get into you? Maybe it is the power, but I don't have power because I don't have the fuse. I don't see anything here. No! That's annoying. Now I'm not going to make sure there's nothing else I'm missing. Obviously, I know I said I can't get into. You can exit there, but I need to go up a floor. But that's an in-between floor. So, which means. Maybe there's a stand in the laboratory? You here. Okay, so that's the checkpoint really. That's fine. Yeah, that's where I came in. I haven't even seen the thing where I got to shoot yet. Oh, fuck. This is good. Oh. Right, I just finding out I can't read that on how far away that is. Right, I need to go and get my ammo and stop. As long as it's like the other one.
rough.
Okay, so I can do one at a time. Okay, so it isn't like the number of third more and more. What about the fuse now? Fuck us all, mate, really? It's just it's too much information to like read. I can only like, it helps in the story, but if it's too much, then it's too much. I'm gonna take this on the back.
Dr. Ulrich Harsgaard, April 10th, 1964. I am leaving for Ward 13. The experiments of Ward Prime have proven informative, but we are exploring more promising avenues in the other wards. Starting with subject 2409, Dr. Itzaso says the Dreamer has successfully connected, the first of our Dreamers to do so, and his vitals are stable. Let us see what he sees. From Ward 13, I will also be able to visit the runes more easily. I learn more every time I investigate them. Even reading the same passages over again, I see connotations and meanings I did not notice before. As if the text were speaking directly to my mind. We will continue the Dreamer projects, tuning them, perfecting them, until one day I can connect a Dreamer to Clawbone himself. I can feel him waiting on the edge of perception. He whispers to me, touches my dreams. I must speak with him. He has the answers we need. If we can but find that one crucial connection. Immortality, equality, cessation, serenity. Soon, we'll have it all.
Two things. Yeah, he's officially lost his mind. And why is he saying the same thing now as those ghosts? Bipod things. really just say that? I did. Yes, I'm embarrassed. This is literally a back and forth game right now, I'm so tired of it. How the fuck do I get into that room then? I can turn the power on. See, I know. Let's go get that thing again. So that's a part that leads me somewhere, so yep. Done in War Prime, I think, so I'm going to... have a look for a way into that area. Here. It is the don't tell me it's like after the fact, you know, like the roots get sucked back in. It's right next to it, yeah. Breaking glass. Yeah. Guess it's like an afterthought after I've done what I need to do in Root Town. Bit annoying. No, it was that way. What the? Oh no, it was.
I've got to go and check it again now. Yeah, fuck it, you know what? Probably not even important. That probably did move the roots a bit. Oh well. That's what I need, hard and dying.
Where did you come from? Be more careful. The shadow is following you.
That was cool. Well, call that episode quits. See you next time.